How do you think Nat looks?
She looks like a million bucks.
Hey guys, so today is September 30th and me and TJ are currently on our way home from school because I wanted to come home this weekend because my sister's homecoming dance is tomorrow and I want to take pictures for her. So I'm really excited for that. But today we actually planned to go to the pumpkin patch because it's finally fall and it finally feels like fall. Today's actually kind of like a little bit chilly. And I kind of like it because the past couple of weeks have been like super hot and stuff and I just couldn't stand wearing shorts anymore. So I'm glad I'm in my ripped jeans and this shirt I just bought from Forever 21 and I'm obsessed with it. It's just like, I don't know, I just love fall clothing so much more. I wasn't originally planning on vlogging today, but we were driving. I asked TJ, I was like, should I vlog? And he said, yes.
That's my answer every time.
So I am. I don't know, I just really like vlogging and I wish that I could do it like during school. I feel like it'd be so boring. Like I watched some of the ones from last year that I filmed during school and it really wasn't that entertaining just because it was like the same routine over and over again. But since I was gonna like go to the pumpkin patch today and do some like fall things and then my sister's homecoming dance is tomorrow, I feel like that's more entertaining. Probably gonna have this vlog combined with tomorrow's. I just don't think that I would have enough footage for today. Already starting the vlog like midday, it's already like 2:30. So yeah, so I'm probably gonna combine these two vlogs and then we'll see where it goes. But right now, we're on our way to TJ's house first so that he can drop off his stuff. And then we'll go to my house to pick up my sister because she's gonna come with us to the pumpkin patch. And yeah. I'm really excited to get pumpkins though because my roommates and I and a couple of my friends from school are going to have a pumpkin decorating party because I just love like DIY stuff. So we're gonna do that. I'm gonna get a few of like the baby pumpkins and TJ's gonna get a couple too so that we can decorate them. I don't know if we're gonna do it this coming week or the next week because everyone's still kind of busy with school and stuff. So whenever like that kind of stuff starts to slow down, we'll probably do that, but I'm really excited for that too. And I haven't really been feeling that great today, so I'm actually surprised I'm still vlogging, but sometimes if I vlog, it kind of gets my mind off of like not feeling good. So hopefully that'll help a little bit, but I don't know why I haven't really been feeling that good lately, but I'm really hoping that I'm not getting sick because TJ literally just got off of being sick. If you guys saw my last vlog of our 4-year anniversary, like, he was still pretty sick, so you feel a lot better now.
Oh, I feel so much better. I can actually breathe.
Yeah, and he sounds a lot better, too. Like, last week and the week before that, he, like, couldn't even laugh. And if you guys know him, he laughs at literally everything. So when he would laugh, I felt so bad because it literally sounded like he was, like, gonna, like, cough up, like, all of his insides. So yeah, so I'm really hoping that I don't catch what he had. This morning I woke up with like a huge pounding headache and I just didn't really feel good. So I feel a lot better than I did this morning, but still I just really don't want to catch anything. So hopefully I don't, but yeah, we're on our way home and we'll probably vlog later whenever we are home. So we got to the pumpkin patch and literally no one's here. Like there's just a couple people here and us. And I thought it was gonna be packed because it's a Friday, but I guess not because it's still September, but tomorrow's October. I figured like everyone would want to get like pumpkins early, but I still got some cute pictures and stuff, so I might post one on Instagram later. And my sister is with us too. She's always with us, me and TJ. But she's going to our high school's football game tonight because it's their homecoming game, and I might go too if it doesn't rain. It was sprinkling like when we were coming here, so I don't know. If it rains, then I'm probably not going to go because I hate being outside in the rain. But if it doesn't, then that'll be something that we can do then. Right?
Yes, we can do that. If it rains tonight, it'll remind me all the miserable times that we would have band. And just sit in the rain for hours.
Because he was a bandy.
And you could do nothing about it.
So we found some pumpkins. They're really dirty, but we can always wash them off. And I'm gonna get this white one. TJ's still looking for one.
I don't know which one to get.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So fast forward a couple hours. What time even is it right now?
Like
it's almost
seven.
Yeah, it's almost 7 and we have decided that we're going to go to the homecoming football game because we really don't have anything better to do, and that's like, it's not the whole reason I came home, but like tomorrow is my sister's homecoming dance and I really wanted to take pictures for it, so that's like why I'm home. So I didn't really have anything else to do and I don't really want to do homework tonight, so I figured that we would just go to the game. So that's what we're doing, and I'm gonna meet up with my friend Celine, because I haven't seen her in so long, and she started her freshman year of college this year, so it'll be like nice to catch up and stuff. But yeah, I hope that my high school wins, because that'll be fun, I guess. But I also just wanted to see who wins, like, homecoming queen and king. But yeah, I just thought it'd be something fun to do, so that's what we're doing. By the way, TJ got me this white fluffy jacket for our 4-year anniversary. Yeah, and then I'm wearing my sister's shirt from Forever 21, and I texted her to see if I could wear something of hers, but she didn't reply, so hopefully I don't see her at the game, because then she would yell at me for wearing something of hers without asking. Even though I did ask, she didn't answer me, so I don't know if she saw her phone yet. But it's raining right now, but it's only sprinkling. But if it starts to pour, I'm out of there. But it's only sprinkling, and I really don't care. I just want to do something. I'm so bored.
My face always looks so big on like screens because I have my bangs pulled back today.
So we're at the football game, and I ran into my friend Celine from high school, and she has a vlog channel now, right? So you guys should follow it. It's at Celine Holt. So she just uploaded her very first vlog, which was her first tattoo. So you guys should watch it. I watched it and I thought it was good. So yeah, I'm really excited to see her though, because I haven't seen her in so long. So it's really nice to see you.
I missed you. I missed her so much. Like, it's not okay.
So now we have hot chocolate because it's cold outside. So today is Natalie's homecoming day, and so far it has been pretty crazy. I was doing her makeup, and then we had to leave for her hair appointment, so I didn't technically finish her makeup. My dad is at a wedding today, because he's actually in his friend's wedding, and we want to meet him somewhere so that she can get pictures with him, but we don't know if that's gonna work out because we're just running a little behind, as usual, on homecoming day. Homecoming day is like the craziest day of the year in the school year, I feel like. But I curled my mom's hair today, and I think it looks super cute. She's never really curled her hair before, so I wanted to like try it with my new curling iron because I love it. But yeah, so we're going to see how my sister is doing getting her hair done. I really hope she likes it, because we really don't need her to like be in a bad mood today, because she kind of already was this morning, because it's always so crazy today, but we'll see.
Fighting flames of fire, hang on to burning wires. We don't care anymore. Are we fading lovers? We keep wasting colors. Maybe we should let this go. We've fallen apart, still we hold together. We pass the end, still we chase forever. Is all we know. This feeling's all we know.
So far this day has been crazy. My sister is pretty much ready to go. We're gonna meet my dad at the church where he is for the wedding that he's gonna be in. So it's almost 2 o'clock, and we are on our way to meet my dad at the church where he's getting pictures with like all the people from the wedding that he's at today. My mom's actually going later on for like the reception and stuff, but she wanted to like get pictures with my sister before she went. So my sister is all ready, and she looks super pretty, and I'll show you guys more of like a full look of her like later on whenever we have like pretty scenery and stuff like that. But I'm so jealous that she gets to go, because I wish that I was going to homecoming. I love dances, but it's sad I'm already 2 years out of high school.
Well, that was a compliment.
You look snazzy. How do you think Nat looks?
She looks like a million bucks.
There's a full view of her.
So you don't sink in.
The back's super cute. If you can tell, it's kind of like mesh in the front. I don't know if they can even tell on camera. Kinda, yeah. And Mom matches you.
He's looking at you. Does he have his hat on?
How do you think Nat looks?
Beautiful.
Taking pictures. I just took a Polaroid of her, but it's still developing. Show everyone your camera.
Oh, everyone will be rushing out to get one. Here we go. Ta-da!
Hey guys, so it is the next day. It's Sunday, and we're actually already back at school, but I forgot to end this weekend's vlog. So I'm ending it now. My sister had a really fun time at homecoming, and my mom and dad had a really fun time at the wedding that they went to. I was home alone all night doing homework, so that was fun for me. But now I'm back, and I have to study for a test tomorrow, so back to reality. It was a fun weekend though, and I'm really glad that I went home for it to take pictures of my sister. So if you want to see those pictures, I will have them at the end of this vlog, just in case you guys wanted to see how pretty she was, because I didn't really get a lot of like clips of her after she got ready, just because it was so hectic, and like once we took her to pictures with her friends, it was just like crazy. Everyone was trying to get pictures, so I didn't really get a lot of video footage from that, but yeah. And TJ had a fun weekend too. He played a show on Saturday. So yeah.
Fun stuff.
Yeah, I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Bye!